Buying the farm.
You have to know a man if you have to watch him die. That moment right before he realizes it's over. The moment his face reflects every decision he's ever made. What kind of life he led. And if he regrets it.
So, take the farm. That's it? Well, I'm sure the bloodthirsty Nazis will just walk out and hand it to us if we ask them nicely enough.
What if we say please?
Do you guys ever stop?
Only when you take breaths in between all your whining.
You trying to say something, Alan?
Shut up, both of you! The fight is with the Krauts, not each other. Leggett, you're ranking private. So you take Alan and Garnett with you around the back.
Why are we with the boy Wonder?
Don't even try to argue with me, son. I was kicking ass while you were playing dolls with your sister.
Whoa.
Now get moving! Baker, I gotta get going. You take Hartsock, Isola, and Coria. Capture that farm and link up with Leggett on the other side.
Huh. All right, boys. We're back at it again with another Brothers in Arms. This time we got a Sherman. Woo-wee! She's beautiful. Just beautiful. Now, in this one, I'm sure there's going to be enemy tanks.
Red! Let's go!
What the fuck? How did you get hit? What do you mean you can't hit him? He's like right fucking there. Are you fucking serious right now? Fuck's sake, I just lost my tank. Which one of you bastards did this? Just kill me. Just fucking kill me. I want my take back, goddammit. I totally fucked that up. You're seeing pro Skittles right here. Pro fucking Skittles. Allah. Wow. I literally didn't even need a tank. I just killed all those fucking guys. Come here, Mr. Panzerfaust. I can take on this fucking army. Ah, I lied. Okay, let's not fuck this up. Okay, I'm trying to figure out where the hell the Panzerfaust is, so Let's do the smart like. Okay, so we need to mop up the remnants. Okay. So that guy has a Panzerfaust. Who else? That guy has a Panzerfaust. I don't think these guys have Panzerfaust. Doesn't look like it. These guys... Okay, he doesn't have a Panzerfaust. So the Panzerfaust guys are way the hell back there. And one's like right there, where I am. Okay. So he's over here. I need to take out these guys. At least I thought they had a Panzerfaust. Alright, let's see. Can I roll the take up right here?
I need you over there.
Actually, let's put you right here. Nice.
Red, I need you over there.
Alright, sorry for all the sniffling, I'm a little sick right now. I just noticed that every time I try to do a let's play, I'm always fucking sick, like what the hell?
Get to that cover!
Double time! Roger!
I know there's a fucking machine gun like right there. What? Ouch! I was behind fucking cover. How did he hit me? At least I think I was, right? Yeah, this is fucking cover. What?
There's more of them!
Alright. Ow. Fuck's sake.
Heavy fire, right there.
What? How did you get hit? Where the fuck am I getting shot from? Oh, fuck's sake.
Baker, get down! Flank him!
Come on, get over there!
We're coming back!
The hell are you looking, guy?
Give me a base of fire on that position.
Actually,
full assault on MG-42. Red, fire!
Come on, take those bastards out! Come on! Come on! Kill him! Kill him! All right, he's down. Poke your head out. Oh shit, it's a Panzerfaust. Okay. I'm gonna need to flank. Alright, he's down. Alright, boys.
Move!
Ouch.
Baker,
Where am I? Okay, I know where I am.
Red, go!
Let's move! Target.
Quick, get over there!
He's down!
I need you over there! Set up there!
That's not where I want you.
Come on! Get over there!
Where? What? How are you getting shot? You're behind fucking cover! How the fuck are you getting... Are you not behind cover? Fuck's sake, man. Everybody's just dying here. Okay, nobody... Okay, somebody is on that gun. Shit.
Hit him hard! Target that area! Ray! Take the fire!
I need to find another way around. Oh shit, I am low on ammo. This is not good. I'm gonna need to start picking up German weapons. Oh my god, if I'd have missed that shot. Ugh! No, 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 no. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, shit, oh, fuck, oh, shit, fuck. Okay, I need to stop fucking this shit up. Okay. Now, let's make sure you niggas are behind cover. And, of course, she already gets killed. Oh, okay, okay. Alrighty then. All right.
He's down.
Fuck it. Oh,
shit. There's more. More Germans.
Give me a base of fire on that position. Core in. That's it. Down.
All right. So hopefully I won't die this time. I'm surprised they didn't shoot at me. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Like a fucking pin.
Suppressing fire.
I could sure use an ammo box. Okay, I think we got him. Completed. Capture the farmhouse. Sweet. New objective. Kill the German mortar team. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking mortar. Oh my god, the bombardment's gonna be fucking real. Okay, where is the mortar team at then? Now we are just so fucked up. God damn, they're all the way out there. Okay. Alright, so I'm sure we're gonna run into tanks. Ain't no doubt about that. And I'm pretty much half dead, so.
Corian! Stay low and go! Move now!
Alright. I feel like for one mortar, they sure are firing a fuckload. Oh shit, enemy tank. Oh my goodness. Oh my stars and garters. Oh my goodness. Ouch. Okay, I need a tank over here, like now. Like yesterday.
Set up there!
I'm trying to distract him. God damn it, like the moment I tell him to fire on him, he instantly kills me, like nigga. Alright, where am I? Okay, I'm not that far. Okay, so I'm gonna need you. I'm gonna need you to get like right there. And the tank, I'm gonna need him like right here. Oh my god! Fuck you. Hey, don't shoot at me. Okay. That's one takedown.
Target that mortar position. I'm suppressing him. Disable those mortars. Corian, follow me.
Fucking pushing the tank. I killed the motor T. What the fuck? They should have been dead. Ah, fucking damn it. Okay. All right. I get it, game. I get it. You don't like me. I see how it is. Where the hell am I going? All right. Man. Okay. Let's try this one more time. Hopefully I can sneak up on him like last time. I highly doubt it, but you never know. Alright, he doesn't see me. He doesn't see me. Go, 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 go. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Alright.
Turn in that mortar position.
What the hell?
Hey, heavy fire on those mortars.
What? Ow!
Take those mortars out!
There we go. I was wondering what the hell is wrong with that. I hope that mortar team doesn't fucking kill me. I'm gonna be pissed. Nice.
Corian, move.
Fucking goddamn it, Corian. God fucking damn it. Oh, of course I had to reload. Of course. Of course. Fuck me in the ass, right? Oh! Okay, tank. Go over there.
Roll, goddammit!
You, Corian, you just try not to die. Out. Okay. Oh shit. Did they hear me? Oh my god, don't shoot me! Yeah, fuck you! Alright, get the hell out, get the hell out! Oh my goodness.
I need heavy fire on those mortars! I'm suppressing them! Disable those mortars!
Okay. Let me just... Do I have frags? No, I don't have frags. God damn it. I'm not gonna fucking bring Corian out here because I'll end up fucking dying like last time.
Take the mortars out.
Go, 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 go. Go, just assault them. Assault them. I swear to God, if that mortar fucking hits me, I'm gonna be pissed. Objective complete. Oh shit, what happened? Shit, what happened?
They're dead. There were too many of them. God.
So we lost Risner, Allen, and Garnett. Fuck. Alright, well, thanks everybody for watching. I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.